and just put it in here. Make sure both are there. And then just press it a little bit down. Out is just like one hand, like that. Okay. And then it's solid, okay? And then of course up and like that. This is easy. You lift it from the front, just like this. In, you do the opposite. You go basically like this.
To remove the mixing bowl, first remove the dough hook or the batter hook or the whisk and then remove the bowl. Otherwise, you will have a big mess. This is where you can regulate the speed and this is also moving very smoothly.